Let's see what is a black hole. A black hole is one of the most mysterious and powerful objects in the universe. It is a region in the space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape from it. Let's see how do black holes form. Usually black holes are born from the death of massive stars. Stars, like our own sun, produces energy through nuclear fusion process. In this process, two or more atomic nuclei combine to form a larger nuclei. For example, in the core of Sun, two hydrogen isotopes give helium and additional byproducts by producing energy in the form of heat and light. The energy produced sends a force outwards, and another force from outside due to gravity applies onto the star, which helps in the star remain alive. When the fuel like hydrogen atoms diminishes in a star, there is no longer nuclear fusion process, means there is no outward pressure. So inward gravity force exceeds, which leads to the collapse of star. This rapid collapse leads to a big explosion known as supernova. After a supernova, a black hole is formed based on the mass of the star. An accretion disk is a disk of superheated gas, dust and matter that whirls around the black hole at very high speeds, producing electromagnetic radiation that is used to reveal the black hole location. Relativistic jets are the beams of high energy particles ejected out from black hole at near light speed. Photosphere is a region just outside event horizon where photons can orbit the black hole, creating a glowing ring. Event horizon. This is the boundary around the black hole. It's not just a physical surface, but rather a point of no return. Once something crosses the event horizon, including light, it can't escape the black hole's gravity. Singularity. This is the very center of the black hole, a point of infinite density, where all the black hole's mass is concentrated into a single point. Origins of supermassive black holes. While the formation of stellar black holes, that is from collapsing massive stars, is relatively understood, the origin of supermassive black holes, where millions to billions of times the mass of our sun found at the centers of most galaxies, remaining a significant mystery. Another mystery thing is information paradox, which is a major theoretical puzzle. Quantum mechanics suggests that information can never be truly destroyed, but general relativity implies that anything falling into your black hole is lost forever, along with its information. The famous scientist Stephen Hawking's theory of Hawking radiation adds another layer, suggesting that black holes slowly evaporate through Hawking radiation. So, all these ideas lead to significant challenges for physicists.
So, black holes challenge our understanding of the universe, reminding us how much there is still to learn about space, time, and reality itself. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more stories from the edge of the reality. Thank you.